Hello kids, I'm Priyanka. I'm back again with my new chapter, The Computer Games. Gary Lopez. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to The Computer Game. Today, another human player gets a chance to match wits with our very own computer's MT2. MT2 blinks its lights and the studio audience claps loudly. Today's player is Joan Robinson from the Oak Street School. Feeling smart, tone, ready? I hope so. May I remind you, no one has beaten MT2 yet. Now, here's how we play the game. I'll ask you a question. The first player to sound a noise maker and give a correct answer, score 1 point, and the first player to earn 3 points, wins the game. Ready player? Ready. I am prepared to play. First question. How much is 62,415 times 78,921? Bleep. The correct answer is 49258542 15. Right. 1 point to the computer. The audience claps politely. Next question. Listen carefully. What date is the history did the pilgrim land at Plymouth Rock? Buzz. 1620. I'm sorry, that is not an exact correct answer. Bleep. The pilgrim landed at Plymouth Rock on December 21 of the year 1620. Right. 2 points to the computer. If M2 answered the next question correctly, it's all over June. Come on, June. You cannot beat that talking tin can. Quite please, and here's the next question. Wait, what's the matter? Could someone else ask a question, please? What for? Maybe I will have better luck with someone else. I'll ask it, June. Put it on the form of command. I think the computer's only program for questions. Spell the words. Chrysanthemum. Bleep. Chrysanthemum is spelled yes. I do not follow the question. Please repeat in the program form. Buzz. Chrysanthemum. Right. 1 point to Joan. Hooray. I am M22. Computer. I am M2. I am MT. 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 The computer breaking down. Then Joan is the winner. Suddenly, MT2 light beeps, flashing wildly. Smoke pours out of its top. Look what you have done. It's blown a fuse. Now, that's what I called a poor loser. And this story is written by Stephen Otfinski. Thank you.